Yep.
Go buy them.
I mean, if I kill you, it was a total accident.
It's really not my fault. Just trust me, I've asked everyone else, they've all said they'd like to do the same thing. It's not my fault. My wife got whiskey. In every marriage, there's always one person who's right and the other one is my husband.
He does pay for the event, though.
Yeah.
He's got the right.
What are her favorite things? You know what the difference is. See just how that feels.
It blows my wife's mind. When
to
I
not play. Have a leash.
Yeah. Every now and then I do it. My wife is just like,
how can you not have your phone? Like this? And a smile? What do you think,
Dave? Right?
You gotta try it. It's actually pretty liberating.
Still liberated.
My work doesn't like it.
A lot of people don't like it. Can't do it.
One more circuit, then I'm gonna land. I'm not sure how Saturn's gonna do.
Those things sound like you're not looking at me. Freaking out so much.
Landing.
Oh, front gear's not down. I'm down, baby.
It's down?
Is it? All right. I thought I bent that right before I sent it up.
You're in the dirt.
Try that again. Smarter than I used to be. Not much, but
not clicking helps.
I would have tried to slam it down last.
A little unpredictable.
Well, yeah. A couple years ago.
That looks a little better.
Ah, no! That was fantastic!
Yeah, she's still one piece, bud.
That was great, man.